It's 9 a.m. from Fox 35. This is Good Day Orlando.
Kids learn the ABCs and 1-2-3s, but what about money management? Yeah, teaching kids to be rich is not just developing a work ethic these days. They need to deal with social media, too. Certified financial planner Michelle Ogden joins us now with some tips to teaching your kids to be rich. Always good to see you. Thanks for coming in today. Are you, before we even get into this, are you surprised that schools still don't do a very good job of teaching anything about money? Because that's the one issue they're all going to have to learn eventually.
It just baffles me. I mean,
they don't even address it in a lot of places. All right, so as a financial advisor, what do you recommend we teach our kids young to get them off on the right step?
Well, kids need to be aware of what things cost and how hard we work to provide the things for them. They also need to have an opportunity to earn money and spend money, as painful as it may be to watch them waste it.
Yes, and they do waste it. How many more stuffed animals do you need? But it's okay to let them buy stuff, I guess, right?
Yeah.
You say what? Children learn by what's caught, not by what's taught. What do you mean by that?
Well, we need to live out what we want our children to learn. We need to model the behavior. I say they learn one of three ways: by example, example, example. And so what I say is we've got to be good role models. You know, we might not do it for ourselves, but a lot of things we'll do for our children.
They will absolutely take after us, right? What are they learning from us, do you think, that's not good?
Oh.
Debt, that's obviously one.
Unfortunately, yes. And, you know, the computers and the technology, a lot of kids, they want their parents' attention, and we're on our phones.
Wow, that's
And we're telling them that they shouldn't be.
Right, Dad. Yeah, we always catch ourselves, right? We learn how bad parents we are later on in life. But, okay, we have some also things here, what we should teach our kids. Let's start with these. Teach them to spend less than you make.
Yes.
That's a basic. Even adults need to learn that too, right?
Yes. We need to spend less than we make. The second one is we need to,
avoid debt.
Avoid debt, right. I thought you were going to help me with
this. I'm helping you right here. Build liquidity, set long-term goals, and give generously. So let's go down through those. Avoid debt, though, but that's tough for a lot of people when you're buying a house.
Well, debt is a reflection of one of three things. It's either lifestyle, which is really kind of hard to swallow. It's a reflection of an income crisis, or a reflection of a medical challenge in a family.
Also talk about build liquidity. Are kids too young to even understand what that is?
Oh, no. They all, you know, they if you're setting goals, they know what they want to save for. A lot of them want to save for a phone.
Do you think they get goal setting? Because sometimes I think mine say, wow, I want this. Okay, set a goal and save for it. By that time, it's already gone.
Yeah. Well, I make my kids set goals, and we all should.
All right, and let's talk about that last one, give generously. That's something that all the successful people say they do.
And the gift itself is the giving. I mean, you actually receive so much more when you give the money than actually the person receiving it. It's kind of crazy.
Well, I know a lot of people do it for church. They set it up where the kids have to give the 10%. What other ways is there to do that?
Well, just getting involved with causes that pull at your heart. You know, if it's homelessness or feeding the children in another country, it's something like that.
Pick it up. All right, Michelle Ogden, always good to see you. Appreciate your time today. What's your
Thank
website
you.
In case people want to check you out?
MichelleOgden.com.
Yeah, she got her own name at .com. Lou, over to you.
Sounds good, John.